Welcome to DBR Digital Classes. So in the last two videos, I told you about the energy from the sun, 8th class, how the energy rays are formed in a different ways and how the energy received from the sun to earth and how it is reflected to the river, to the atmosphere, clouds and also various places. Today we are going to discuss about the how temperature can be measured with the thermometer. Here the thermometer temperature measured in a Celsius. In a Celsius means, example, there is a temperature of 32 degrees Celsius in temperature. It will be measured with the thermometer. Thermometer. So due to this, what are the main important aspects are there remain? I am going to tell you. First one is high and low temperature. High and low temperature. And second one is different places have different temperature. Different places have different temperature. Third one is there is a inversion. Fourth one, the most important thing is temperature in places near and far away from the equator. Temperature near and far from equator. And apart from this, there is another important things are also there, that is temperature maps. How the maximum temperature and minimum temperature is recorded. Apart from this, there is a sunset timings and sunrise timings. There is a difference from one place to another place in one country. Example, we will take it in India. In India is also, there is a differ from one to another places. In that way, the temperature can be measured with the thermometer in high and low temperature. Different places have different temperature and inversion. Temperature near and far away from equator. So, first one is the thermometer, which was main instrument measuring the temperature. Second one, high and low temperature. High and low temperature. The scientists have recorded the highest temperature in the world and lowest temperature in the world. In the year of 1922 July, in the year of 1922 July, the place is Ajizia in Libya. Where is it in Libya? Libya is it in Africa. In Africa, one of a country, Libya, in Ajizia, the highest temperature was recorded. That was 57.8 degrees Celsius. It was the highest temperature which was recorded in the year of 1922. Come to the lowest temperature. This is highest temperature. And come to the lowest temperature, which was recorded in the year of 1983, July, in the month of same July, it was recorded in the Vostok station. Vostok station, which is near to the Antarctica, Antarctica. So this Antarctica, what is the continent is there that is completely near to the polar region. Polar region here minus 89 degrees of temperature, 89.2 degrees of temperature was recorded as a lowest temperature. Lowest temperature, which was in Vostok Station in Antarctica continent. This was in 1983. This was in 1922 July, same July. This is Azizia in Africa, Libya. 57.8 degrees Celsius, highest temperature recorded in Antarctica Vostok Station. 89 minus 89.2 degrees Celsius. In this way, there is a differ from one place to another place. This is highest and lowest temperature which was recorded previously by the scientists. Different places have different temperature. See here, in India we have a different places. Example, we can take it in India, we have different types of different places that are in. So here is Delhi, here is Hyderabad, here is Shimla, here is Rajasthan, here is Rajasthan, and here is, there is a Allahabad. So like in that way, different places have in India different types of temperature. So here in Hyderabad, there is a temperature of 41 degrees. Here in Allahabad, 38 degrees Celsius. Whenever come to the Delhi, 43 degrees. Whenever come to the Rajasthan, 47. Whenever come to the Shimla, 26 degrees Celsius. In that way, the temperature is recorded highest as well as lowest. Different places have different types. Whenever come to the mountain areas, whenever come to the mountain or hill areas, high hill areas, whenever temperature here, it will be recorded as a some 36 degrees Celsius. Whenever it goes to up, whenever it goes to up, the temperature is decreases. Temperature is decreases. Every 1000 meters, 6.4 degrees Celsius temperature is decreases. Every 1000 meters, 6.4 degrees Celsius temperature is decreases. Is decreases. In that way, the temperature is differ from one place to another place. And also here there is a one important thing took place compared to north side and south side. There is a differ from temperature. South side there is a different types of areas are there. And north side there is a Himalayas and mountains, hill stations as well as plateaus also there. According to that, the river valleys are also more in the areas of north eastern part. Come to the south eastern part or maybe western part, there is a lot of river valleys are also there, but temperature is different from compared to the year on year, January to December, there is a differ. Maximum temperature as well as minimum temperature is also recorded. Whenever come to the January in the winter season, the temperature is very low. Whenever come to the May in the summer season, the temperature automatically increases day to day. This will be recorded by the thermometer. Come to the inversion. What is the inversion? As I told you, in winter, lower temperature is recorded. In the season of winter, lower temperature is recorded. Due to that, dew drops can be found on the leaves. Dew drops found on the leaves, on the grass, due to the condensation, dew drops can found on the grass, due to the condensation. In that way, the process is continuously going on every winter. Whenever cooler temperature near the ground area, whenever the cooler temperature is there near the ground area, temperature levels decreases due to the less amount of the insulation. Due to the less amount of the sun insulation, the received, whatever the sun insulation is received due days, means in this winter, the daytime is very shorter. Due to that, the dew drops can be found on the grass areas, leaves on the trees, etc., etc. And whenever the excessive radiation took place, in the summer season, that is lower inversion took place in the summer season, Why this lower inversion took place in summer season? That is in the night time mainly. Not in the daytime. These two are compared. That is called as inversion. In this way, inversion took place day and nights, and radiation as well as the insulation, which is received from the sun. So here another important thing took place. Whatever the inversion is taking place, it is maybe in the season of summer or it may be in the season of winter. But whatever the daytime is very less, a shorter time in the winter season, and daytime is very more in the summer season. This is the variation which is called as the inversion. Temperature in places near, far from the equator, So here you can see on the globe, there is a differ. This is a equator which divides the globe into two halves. So here whenever sun fall on the equator, sun rays fall on the equator, that is differ from equator near to the areas and in equator far away to the areas, means the angle of incidence took place. This is the poles, north pole and south pole. And in this way, there is a difference from near to the equator area and poles area. Mainly compared to the equator area, temperature is very high. Whenever compared to the poles area, temperature is very low. That's why in the polar regions, the rigid region, they are very frigid and rigid region, they were called as Antarctica, which is lowest temperature was recorded -89.2 degrees Celsius, like in that way. Next come to the temperature maps. So temperature maps are designed in a graph. That is huge. In this way, the temperature is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 degrees. Month, January, February, March, April, May, like June, total months. So here in the January month, the temperature is 26 degrees Celsius, high temperature. In the January month, there is a 20 degrees Celsius. Whenever come to the March and May, it will be increases. It will be increases the maximum temperature recorded. After that year, what was happened? There is a high temperature which was recorded in January, come to the lowest in the February, near to 15 or 16. This will happen in the polar regions. In that way, temperature can be recorded like this. Temperature can be recorded as a charts, as a charts. Next to come to the sunrise and sunset. Sunrise and sunset. So here you can see there is a chart. Sunrise and sunset timings in India, major cities and in the states. Hyderabad, Telangana state, 6:49 a.m. sunrises. Sunsets 5:58 p.m. And Agra, Uttar Pradesh, 7:09 a.m. sunrises, 5:42 p.m. sunsets. Madurai in Tamil Nadu, 6:37 sunrises, 6:12 sunsets. Nagpur in Maharashtra, 6:53 sunrises, 5:48 sunsets. Vizag in Andhra Pradesh, 6:29 sunrises, 5:38 sunsets. And Kohima in Nagaland, 6:02 sunrises, 4:40 sunset. And here is only the thing which is very important, that is in Himachal Pradesh in India, first sunrises at 4:48 a.m. 4:48 a.m. This is the most important thing which will be recorded as per that. So here there is a some countries and important places are given, that are mainly in Singapore, Shanghai, Vladivostok, the countries. These are given. In these countries, they are given the highest temperature. Vladivostok is 3.9 degrees Celsius temperature recorded, and in Shanghai, 15.3 degrees Celsius temperature is recorded. Whenever come to the Singapore, 27.8 degrees Celsius temperature is recorded. Means Singapore is the highest temperature which was recorded in this, as per given in the charts. So this is the energy from the sun lesson. Students, if you have any doubts, please comment on the comment box and like, share it to your near and dear to share the knowledge. Thank you.